song. This one. Sounds similar, right? Same beginning as this. What about this? This, so. So now. Okay, so. And it's gonna be the bass note for you. Okay, now the D space and then the F sharp. It's an F sharp. And then changes to G. So okay, so now a E G C. So that's the left hand. So let's learn the right hand. And then now, stop for a second, and then A, C, F. And then again. No. B, B flat, G. C, C, A, F. And then B flat, G. Okay? So this is what we have. So, F, G, A, F, octave chord, no, not octave, chord, three times, and then C, A chord, and then a B flat G chord, and then left hand, and then, not left hand, F, C, A, same chord. And then F A G B. Okay, so let me see. Okay, do it the same, but octave. Now here's change. Here change. A F B flat G, and then F A chord. Two times, and then E, G chord, two times, and then now, F major scale, not like the C major scale, not like this, you're gonna do the descent. Yeah, so that's what we have. Let's put them together, okay? So, first, left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand. Remember that pattern. Same thing here. Thank you. That's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Please like. And please spread the word.